we are still enjoying Jesus. If you are enjoying Jesus, say amen.
Amen. Amen.
You know, we have enough, we have enough social distancing, so don't worry about all the virus. That's why we took so many of the chairs around, so we could
express the love of God,
express
the joy of God.
I'm really pleased to see
every one of us. Is it afternoon now?
Morning. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. So it's really, really lovely to see all of us. The choir is coming now. I wanted to bring in the choir so that we can see live music. But while before they come, maybe we'll just turn things around. Amen. Yeah. But there's a song that God gave to me, and I think it's quite relevant today.
And it simply says,
God is good to me.
That's the song's about. And
if you don't have anybody specific question, you can
just face that person. Sister, you know what? God is good to you. Danny?
God is great.
God is good to you.
God is us.
I said something to you. I said you're doing a great job in Derrick, in Clarkin, all over the place. God is really good to you.
Okay. Keith, Marita. Okay. Gary.
Praise God. God is good to you. Amen. Every one of us, Alan. Praise God. Our sisters, Margaret, if the Lord is good to you. I think the Lord is good to you. And our sisters, yes, I will try and catch your name later on. And our brother, that we said yesterday, and you made it. Amen. It's amazing what God came to and what God is doing. You wait for coronavirus to go. This place will not contain us again.
Hallelujah.
It won't contain us. Because I see the incredible grace of God over this land. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So if you can stand, please stand. For those of us listening to me online, hallelujah, you are in the comfort of your soul. If you cannot stand, you don't need to stand.
Shine on. Thank you.
You can come back together. Because the songs we're going to sing is very simple. God is good to me.
Can you be on the drum, please,
if you don't mind? Thank you. Hallelujah. And the pianist, hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. It simply says, Alan, you're going to demonstrate it so that we can all see it. You will face Marilyn and said, Marilyn, really, really, God is good to you.
Yeah, you face her, and then you say
it back to her, as I told Alan as well. Yes? Yes? God is good to you. Eye to eyes. Hallelujah. Say it loud so that we can hear. Okay? Say it to somebody close to you and say, God is good to you. Come and talk to Margaret. God is good to you. Danny, God is good to you.
God is good to you.
Look at somebody close to you and say, God is good to you.
God is good to you.
God is
good to you.
Hallelujah. Tell it to the people in Clapton and Jericho and say, God is good to you all.
Yes.
I'm telling it to the nation of the United Kingdom, whether from Scotland, Wales, Ireland, whether it's from how many of them? Four. Hallelujah. It does not matter. God is good. Amen.
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 Wow.
We had a visitor yesterday. He's a vicar from St. James. He said, I saw you on video. I saw you on Facebook. And I just can't wait to see you. He said, this is what we are looking for. Hallelujah. He sat there with me for over 1 hour, talking about the goodness of God over this land. And when we shift finishes, he said, shall we pray? He said, can we do some things together? I said, God is moving. There's a miracle, there's a revival going on in this land. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, this is the song. God is good to me. 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 Hallelujah.
To me, God is good to me. God is good to me. God is good to me.
Oh, God is good to me. Oh, God is good to me. Oh, God is good to me. Oh, God is good to me. Oh, God is good to me. Yes, Lord.
God is good to me. God is good to me. God is good.
He's not dead in our lives.
Hallelujah. And the vicar was telling me yesterday, said that
St. James Platinum Sea, the architect designed it for 1,200 people. But when they first built it, it was only 400 at the container. And because 1,200
people
wanted to come to church in Clapton there, but there was not enough space.
So they had to do
six services. Six services. Just about
5 minutes, right?
Yeah.
And then she looked at me and said, hang on, revival is coming back to the land. Hallelujah.
I said, do you know that the forefathers of this country went all over the world? America, Australia, Africa. Hallelujah. And what they all allowed on is what we all enjoy today. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That is what we are enjoying today.
Amen.
I said, God is not sleeping. He can still bring it back. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So there will be revival. Very soon we'll be having so many services in this place.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
So I really want to thank God for what He's doing in this place. And I really, really appreciate every one of us that are here. And those of us that are all here, God is good to you. Someone there. God is gracious. God is loving to you. So we really thank God for that. Amen. We normally do our prophetic declaration, and I want to invite, praise the Lord, amen. Brother Keith, you'll do it on the phone again. Hallelujah, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
So there's a prophetic declaration. I don't know if you can put it on the screen if it's possible because of our time, amen. Hallelujah. And if you cannot put it on the screen, it's very simple. He will read it, I will just repeat after him. So he makes the work so easier. If you want to come forward to this side so that they can see you. Hallelujah.
Amen.